Slug?
Okay, so let's take a look at this young bracket.
Yeah, let's just look at the bracket. Javier told me he had to play the winner of me and Chum. Maybe after this?
1BM over TRK, Chum over 1BM, Chum plays winner of GD, Slug, wait. Oh, so this is Javier Slug.
Yeah.
Winner plays Chum.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so Fox Marth, a matchup that Slug is fairly good at. Apparently, he's incredibly good against Puff, which is why Chum doesn't play Puff against him in tournament.
Yeah.
He always goes for Marth. So, but Slug's still pretty experienced and great punishes. Alright. Moonwalk.
Ooh. Down smash out of shield. I guess it works.
Alright. Side B. Ooh, misses the up air. The bounce on Marth actually put him over. Alright. I think I'm gonna go grab Preston to commentate. I'm just, you know, I'm not super into it.
Yeah, alright. No problem. I have class one. So it looks like Slug's up a stock. He looks kind of in control this whole game. Ooh. Both players messed up there with that air dodge and that forward smash. Good grab by Javier. Let's see if he can get off of this. He decides to not throw him onto the platform and just reads the tech roll and side B's, re-grab. Does not cover the high angle, which is something Javier likes to do neutral B to cover recoveries, and that just doesn't cover the high angle at all. Which, as you see, Slug made it back. I don't know what that scramble situation that was. I feel like Slug was in a really bad spot and just didn't know what to do. Goes down there. No, he doesn't go down there. And he almost died. Not going down. He did die for not going down there. I mean, he clearly didn't think he had the angle, and he might have died anyway. But, ooh, Slug goes straight that time. I don't know if that was smart. I guess he just knew Javier was gonna not side me early. TRK was seeded fourth, I think, David. I thought they just confused Chum and Slug. Up tilt. Ooh, let's see. How's Slug gonna get down? Is he gonna... Ooh, good jab. He lets him roll behind. So Slug got out of that situation. Up throw up air. Ooh, if Slug brings this back, that was a really big choke from Javier.
Oh, no.
Get out of the corner. And he does. He brings it back.
Oh, wow.
David, all right. What was I seated? Because I seeded 10 then.
No, 30.
Well, you want to commentate?
But yeah, dude. Keep working on that fox, though. That fox is lit. Well, it could be. Because Yeah, you guys did really well. All right, so we got game two. Oh, man. We got a 0-to-death by Slug. I would say Slug is probably pretty good at this matchup because his brother plays Marth. Alright. Yeah, Slug is kind of clocking in right now. Javi switching colors. Ooh, rainbow. That was actually, like, pretty sick.
Zero calorie.
Oh, man. Yo, Slug is clocking in right now. Ooh. This is looking rough for Javi right now. Oh, this is throwing me off. Because I'm hearing this, but I'm seeing this. Ooh. Hits him with the F smash. No, TRL is not there. Not here. Not here at all. Smokey's not here. Yeah. Dimension's not here.
Yeah, no free RL.
Yeah. So no free RL jokes today. Ooh, counters it. I think counter is good as a mix-up, and if you get in their head. Wait, can you close that door? Yeah. Alright, this is actually pretty doable for Javi. Um, Yeah, no, that's fine.
Javier was cooking before, but then he went slow on the follow-up.
Ooh. Nice dash dance. Ooh. Yeah, a lot of Marths do that in air, and I don't know why. I don't think it's really that good.
Oh. Get the broke hit.
Ooh. Ooh. Goes for the F smash. Up air. Ooh. Should have done an up tilt. Yeah, I think Fox just need to react to that weak up air a little bit more.
Rogue forward smash. Ooh, caught him.
Ooh. Grab ledge. Alright.
Zero to death, really gimp. With Slug, probably patient playing to rogue up smash.
Yo,
Javier
dude.
Javier can cook.
Ooh. Crouch kick. Definitely crouch if that happens. Ooh, that. Oh, he went for up air to re grab. That would have been sick.
Yeah, these aren't free up jab up smashes.
He is getting out of his, like, stuff really well right now. Ooh. Okay, nice DI out.
Oh, he was slow to react on the jump.
Ooh, nice bear.
Mind games.
Alright, grab left. No.
Up air.
Get it.
Ooh,
up throw up air. Nope, this is it.
Go forward smash. Mouse spaghetti.
Grab ledge.
Back air.
Ooh, gets an air.
Tournament winner.
See, I don't like these nairs from Javi. Ooh. Oh no.
Mouse spaghetti all around. Strong hits are not an option. There we go. Mouse kill him to back air.
Yeah, I don't. See, I think, like, Javi would do a lot better if he, just didn't do these F smashes. You know?
He was fishing hard.
Yeah, like,
For something to clean out the stock. Because he felt that he was at kill percent, but with Slug, he's always playing a little patient.
Yeah, because, like, Marth gets punished, like, super hard if he whiffs anything.